We are in one of the galleries of the Barnes Foundation, and we are looking at a wall that is composed entirely of works by Pierre-Auguste Renoir. Albert Barnes was obsessed with Renoir. He was his favorite painter. He collected 181 works by this artist. It's the biggest collection in the world. So when you come to the Barnes, you are seeing Renoir constantly.